two-stage, two-cylinder, water-cooled compressor, and this valve is taken from the suction side of the first stage. The air is entering here and it is going here, and when the piston goes down, this air, atmospheric air at a higher pressure, is forcing the valve plate inside to open and it enters. You will see what is there inside this valve. Here we have got a valve plate, one bigger one, and another valve plate, smaller one. Below the valve plate we have got springs. The springs keep these valves in a closed position, but when the pressure inside the cylinder goes down, it opens automatically, admits the air inside.